Montague and Whitehall had to go all the way to Spring Lake to play for the title. Wildcats coming in unbeaten, start of the second half. It's Allie Hall going to knock down the three. What a year she's had for the Cats. They had early lead. And here comes the Vikings. Carly Jeffries, mid-range game is good. We got a one-point ball game. And all Wildcats after that. Emma Flynn for three on the wing. Montague never looks back. 48-36, still undefeated. And district champions for Fort Decatur and Montague.